tarigye po sa excellence nito. Sen mo uungwa ni bongokla. Sen mo uungwa miyago, tinagyan mo think again. I said, doing that, the man they will want to kill you. They will just go to them and then kill you. So instead of you go give your life just so, you say, I'm going to live here, I can't play the life. So let me just go and live in America. I know I'm going to live clean in America. I'm not going to go back home because I know I'm never dead. Yeah, bad to bad. I never did I give up, but no, I feel it easy for me to try to comfort me and tell me the nicest thing ever. But deep down inside is what I'm going through. I am not giving up. Now I give up. People want to see me there, I'm going to earn my money. When they see me there, I'm going to save my money. If I have my money, I'm being for rob my money. I work. I come back, I don't have the money. I don't think I can't do nothing for myself. I feel just be a leeches. That will never, my sister, that will never happen, no. That will never happen, no. Big, big, leech, leech. I cannot do that. My belly hurt me like me get a bad news when me just think about it. Go to a man, go beg him. Hey, me no like big and ear, no, you know? It's too like big and ear, no. So that's why I am not a dependent person. I am very independent. Beverly do is unlawful, but the law is not going to take that up in their hands. But if I react to Beverly's action, then I will be put away in jail. You understand? You cannot know the right and do the wrong. A wise man once told me, if a man or a woman is not eating shit for food, they got sense. You hear? So, me know where from wrong, me know sour from sweet, me know hot from cold. And most definitely, I am gonna do the right thing. I make a pledge unto my kids and my life. Whatever happened back then in my life, I will never bring it to my present life that I am living. That's the past. Feel me? So you're gonna feel like you can't relapse. We got a long way. I'm not a pussy. I'm not a punk. I'm not a punk out. But you're not.